folks. Try and do another little jam here. Record it and upload it to YouTube. See if that works. Get a few hits. Driving to New Orleans, driving all night long. Playing with the radio, trying to find a song. Filled the tank in Jackson, filled a coffee cup. Gonna keep going till that sun comes up. Got no money, got no plan, don't even know what I'm looking for. The man in the moon keeps winking at me, maybe he knows what's in store. My baby in the city of New Orleans, things could get crazy. Hey! Hope everybody is doing well. Made it to New Orleans by the break of dawn. It weren't too hard to find a party going on. Pulled my guitar out and played a song. Had a crowd gathered, they were going strong. Found me a nice little Cajun. Have you ever heard anything so sweet? Had a crowd gathered in the street. They were rocking on. Me and my baby in the city of New Orleans. Things could get crazy. Everybody's enjoying the sound of that. The song I stripped down, so to speak. Kind of rewrote it a little bit, took a couple things out, put a couple things in. Kind of made it a bit more of a complete song, if you will. Formerly known as Voodoo Don, now it's going to be known as In the City of New Orleans. At least, that's the title I have for it right now, until we get into the studio with it at some point, whenever that is. And Dan or JK or somebody down in Nashville says, hey, what about this title? Well, I'm open-minded. I'm open to anything. There's a lot of people I've been working with now in the past couple of years that have been in the business for a long time in and around Nashville and the Nashville circle. And they know what works and they know what doesn't always necessarily work. And to a point, I'm willing to try anything. But I'm also one that enjoys sticking to what makes me happy, though, too. I don't jump at everything. So, yeah, that's just me. Well, if y'all don't mind, I'm gonna do a song right now that I know some places I might play. Later on in the evening, they've had a few drinks, and they're feeling good. They're ready to rock and roll. They're ready to party. They might rather hear Taking Care of Business or something like that. But right now, at this moment in time, I don't know that song. So I'm going to do this song. I hope that's okay with everybody. Feel the way down yonder, home of Chattahoochee. It gets hotter than a hoochie-coochie. We laid a rubber on the Georgia asphalt. We got a little crazy, but we never got caught. Down by the river on a Friday night, pyramid of cans in the pale moonlight. Talking about cars and dreaming about women. Never had a plan, just living for a minute. Hillway dining under home of Chattahoochee. Never knew how much that muddy water meant to me. But I learned how to swim, learned who I was. A lot about living and a little about love. Aw, ha! Well, we fogged up the windows in my old Chevy. I was willing, but she wasn't ready. So I settled for a burger and a grape snow cone. Dropped her off early, but I didn't go home. Down by the river on a Friday night, pyramid of cans in the pale moonlight. Talking about cars and dreaming about a women. Never had a plan, just a living for a minute. Hell, we hit any under home the Chattahoochee. Never knew how much that muddy water meant to me. But I learned how to swim, learned who it was. A lot about a living and a little about a love. Hey! Woo! Yeah, way down yonder on the Chattahoochee. It gets hotter than a hoochie-coochie. We laid a rubber on the Georgia asphalt. We got a little crazy, but we never got caught. Down by the river on a Friday night, pyramid of cans in the pale moonlight. Talking about cars and dreaming about a woman. Never had a plan, just a living for a minute. Hill it down yonder from the Chattahoochee. Never knew how much that muddy water meant to me. But I learned how to swim, learned who I was. Lot about a living and a little about love. Lot about a living and a little about love. Hey! That's right. Thank you, folks. I hope you enjoyed that. I will apologize, though, if you hear any plunks or anything like that, or maybe sounds that sound like maybe I missed the chord or something like that. I do still have a pinched nerve up in here somewhere running down my left arm, and sometimes it causes my Peter Pointer here to go to sleep, and I don't always hit the string or the chord that I'm after. So it does get challenging, but I'm still doing my absolute best to play, because that's one of the things in life that I love the most and am kind of good at, you know, so makes me happy anyway. So I'm doing my best. I see a bad moon rising. I see trouble on the way. I see earthquakes and lightning. I see a bad time today. Don't go around tonight. It's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. I hear hurricanes blowing. I know the end is coming soon. Looks like we're in for nasty weather. I hear the voice of rage and ruin. Don't come round tonight. It's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. Oh. With a song like Bad Moon Rising from CCR, I will admit that I'm probably not going to get all the words right, but I do try. It's one of my favorite songs for a lot of years. That doesn't mean I know it. Hope you've got your things together. hope you're quite prepared to die. Looks like we're in for nasty weather. One eye is taken for an eye. Don't come round at night, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. Don't come round at night, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. Alright. CCR, hope you didn't mind that too much. I always say that because when I'm doing these live streams, you can't hear anybody applaud or anything. All you really see is their comments sometimes. Great job, or sounding great, and I appreciate hearing that, but when you're doing this on recording it the way I am and just going to upload it to YouTube afterwards and then share the link from there, I've been told that's a decent way to get a few hits too. So that's what I'm trying right now. Last I saw, I had about 15 views on it. That's pretty good, I thought. It is over a weekend. People aren't really on their phones or their computers or anything too much. They're probably not paying too much attention at the moment, so that's okay. Just trying a little something new. So. Now I'll try a little Travis Tritt here. Bobby played his guitar on the harder side of town, where it's hard for a poor boy to find the money. He had dedication, he had the heart and soul. He somehow knew he was born to play. People said, get a real job, support your family. There's no future in the road you're taking. He never said a word, the dreamer just kept on. Late at night you could hear him say, I'm gonna be somebody. One of these days I'm gonna break these chains. I'm gonna be somebody someday. You can bet your hard-earned dollar I will. The road was a struggle, took him 10 years to the top. Cause now he's number one on the stage and the radio. Still he can't believe how people come from miles around. When it seemed like only yesterday, he was saying, I'm gonna be somebody. One of these days I'm gonna break these chains. I'm gonna be somebody someday. You can bet your hard-earned dollar I will. Ooh, ooh, yeah. Doing this song a little lower than I usually do it. I hope it sounds okay. Bobby played his hometown one full moon August night, when he heard a voice in the front row singing. It was a sandy-haired rebel boy with the same old hungry eyes. Looked up at Bobby and said, I'm gonna be somebody. One of these days I'm gonna break these chains. I'm gonna be somebody someday. You can bet your hard-earned dollar I will. Oh, you can bet your hard-earned dollar I will. Thanks so much, folks. Give my guitar a quick tune here. Yeah, I'm trying to learn a few rock tunes to throw into my little program here, my little stage set, if you will. Trying to learn a few. Believe me, it is challenging because you're trying to think of all the stuff that's been popular over the years, all the different dances that I've been to myself. And I gotta admit, some of the songs I'm not a fan of myself. So to bite the bullet and learn those songs because that's what a crowd might want to hear at some point in the evening, one really has to swallow his pride, so to speak, you know. But anyway, I'm gonna do a tune that I just learned last week. It sounds pretty good, I think, anyway. By a band called Hinder, and I'm a big fan of this band. They've got some really good stuff. I know a lot of people all out there as well, too, that are big fans of this band. I'm gonna try it anyway. Why you calling me so late? It's kind of hard to talk right now. Honey, why you crying? Is everything okay? I gotta whisper because I can't be too loud. Well, my girl's in the next room. Sometimes I wish she was you. I guess I never really moved on. It's really good to hear your voice saying my name. It sounds so sweet. Come from the lips of an angel. Hearing those words, it makes me weak. And I never want to say goodbye. But girl, you make it hard to be with the lips of an angel. Honey, it's funny that you're calling me tonight. And yes, I've dreamt of you too. Does he know you're talking to me? Will it start a fight? No, I don't think she has a clue. Well, my girl's in the next room. Sometimes I wish she was you. I guess we never really moved on. It's really good to hear your voice saying my name. It sounds so sweet. Coming from the lips of an angel. Hearing those words, it makes me never want to say goodbye, but girl, you make it hard to be faithful with the lips of an angel. Really good to hear your voice saying my name, it sounds so sweet. Coming from the lips of an angel, hearing those words, it makes me weak. And I never want to say goodbye, but girl, you make it hard to be faithful with the lips of an angel. Honey, why you calling me so late? Hope that sounded okay, folks. Gotta do a song I think everybody knows. I got my first real six string, bought it at the five and dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit and Jody got married. Shouldn't know we'd never get far. But when I look back now, that summer seemed to last forever. And if I had the choice, I'd always wanna be there. Those were the best days of my life. Ain't no use in complaining when you got a job to do. Spend my evenings down at the drop-in, and that's when I met you, yeah. Standing on your mama's porch, you told me that you'd wait forever. And when you held my hand, I knew that it was now or never. Those were the best days of my life. Oh yeah, back in the summer of 69. Chilling time, we were young and reckless. We needed to unwind. I guess nothing can last forever. And now the times are changing. Look at everything that's come and gone. Sometimes when I play my old six string, think about you and wonder what went wrong. Standing on your mama's porch, you told me that you'd wait forever. And when you held my hand, I knew that it was now or never. Those were the best days of my life. Oh yeah, back in the summer of 69. Back in the summer of 69. Thanks again for your time, folks. I appreciate it. I know I'm not Bryan Adams, I'm not Garth Brooks, I'm not Alan Jackson. You know, I'm just Chris Mabb. Just doing the very best I can, perform some of my favorite songs through the course of my life, and some that I've written myself, and I hope you'll all check them out too. iTunes, Spotify, YouTube. I have physical copies of CDs here for sale as well for anybody who wants to physically buy one. I love when that happens, because that way I get to see the money. All the downloading platforms and streaming platforms, the artist doesn't make a heck of a lot from those, to be honest. So we do enjoy the support, people buying CDs from us. So, and also if anybody wants to give a tip or two, they can hit me up at one of my virtual little tip jars that I got going on. I'm on PayPal, and I'm on e-transfer. The email is cmabb117@gmail.com. That's CM for Mary, ABB for Bob, 117@gmail.com. And again, a couple of bucks, if that is more than appreciated, if that's all people can give. I honestly don't expect nothing from anybody. I know people are having hard times these days, and that's totally fine. Just putting that out there. A few bucks here and there helps me put out my next song, if you will. So thank you all very, very much. Otherwise, I want people to know I'm not making any money off of these streams whatsoever, other than tips. Again, thank you very much. And I don't hope I don't get myself in any trouble. I know I'm doing some covers here too. I'm not making any money off of anything here other than the tips that I get, people. So No need to worry about that. So, want to do one more song for you here. It's a song I wrote called I'm Thanking You, and I wrote it to say thank you to a lot of people who have helped me get to where I am. And, because honestly, folks, we can't do this by ourselves. It's a tricky business. I've been in this business for about 3 years now. And there's been some ups, there's been some downs. Not making a lot of money. Sometimes it feels like there's more money going out than coming back in. Still got bills to pay, still got a mortgage to pay. It's a roller coaster ride, and sometimes we're not having a very good time at all. There's times I feel like walking away and quitting, you know. But for some reason, there's a part of me that just keeps on going. So, you know, I thank everybody for giving me that support and that love. Anyway, so thank you all very, very much again for taking the time to listen, even if it's just a few minutes, a couple of songs. I appreciate it very much. Again, check me out on chrismabb.com, iTunes, Spotify, YouTube, Chris Mabb Music on Facebook. And again, give me a like and a share, hopefully, and show me some love. Tell your friends about me. I really hope you enjoy what you hear, folks. Thanks so much again. My name is Chris Mabb, and hope everybody has a great day, and please spread the positivity. Got ourselves some whiskey and cigarettes, and we're headed for the show. This being on the road is hard, but we reap what we sow. If I were asked what else I'd do, man, I really wouldn't know. There's something about the glow of neon lights down in Music Row. Living on a silver eagle with a band of rambling nomads has its days. When I think of all the fun we have, I know I wouldn't want it any other way. Making music and sharing it with others, what I was born to do. But I know I can't do it alone, so I'm thanking you. I know I can't do it alone, so I'm thanking you. Of course, that's only half of the song. You'll hear the whole thing when I do it on my upcoming album. We're not sure when that is. If you follow me on my social media, you'll find out everything that you need to know. All the information that you need to know, we'll give it to you as we know it. So anyway, thanks so much again, guys. I appreciate it. My name is Chris Mabb. Look for me on Facebook, Chris Mabb Music on Facebook. I'm on Twitter. I'm on Instagram, Chris Mabb Music. Thanks so much again, guys. I appreciate it. God bless you. Take good care.